Helping your church thrive in the future is not about being the first to new platforms or updating your website or simply posting more content online. The church leaders who will be well placed for the future are those who are open to innovation and testing new opportunities and listening to experts.